Sabre star Alexander Mogilny. Police in Buffalo have arrested a Russian who allegedly threatened to shoot and stab Mogilny unless he paid him $150,000. Sergei Pavlovsky helped Mogilny defect from Russia, and after Mogilny told police about the threat, they arrested Pavlovsky and an accomplice outside the Sabres locker room after Friday's game.